Hi, I'm Erin Holbrook, and you're watching Tip Vision. Do you have legs like Heidi Klum? No? Well, me either. Do you dread summer and the never-ending nightmare of showing off those unshaved legs in a pair of short shorts? Never fear, I, Erin, your diva of fashion, have some helpful do's and don'ts that will have you saluting those shorts all summer long. Do try long cuts in a dark color, especially if you're wary of showing off too much skin. The most flattering are those that are sleek and tailored like pants. Don't wear itsy-bitsy style shorts with an equally skimpy top. If you're showing lots of leg, a full coverage top looks stylish. Do follow the forever rule of footwear. The shorter those shorts, the flatter the heel. Flat sandals are always safe. Stilettos? Forget about it. The newest shoe in fashion is the wedge. This set of footwear gives you a sexy boost without making you look too done up. Don't wear skin-tight styles. That just looks booty. And do follow this rule. Wear them looser as the shorts get shorter. Do wear fun colors and patterns. Plaid shorts are totally in this season. So move over, Heidi. There's some new legs in town. Follow these simple tips and your legs will be sure to thank you later. I'm Erin. Thanks for watching, and that's today's tip.